Hey, Hawks, guess what? You know I told you about the other day, those Valentine's Day grams on sale starting Monday. Well, there's something else. All 4th through 8th grade students can get a crush can. That's right, a crush can. Now, I know you're probably wondering, what's a crush can, King Rabbit Yo? Hello, hello, hello. My pleasure, Frenchie. Say you have a crush on someone here at the Heights of Santan. You can pay $1 and buy a can of crush soda. And it'll come with a little tag on it that says, I've got a crush on you. It will be delivered to that person. But here's the catch. It will not have your name on it. But if your crush, or the person you are crushing on, wants to know who bought them that can, all they have to do is go visit Miss Cerise, and then she can tell you for $1. See, folks, it's a fundraiser. That's why you will have to pay to find out who that crush is. Now, let's not ruin the fun and be teenagers, okay? If Sally goes and buys a crush can for Tommy, Sally shouldn't go running around the school and telling Jennifer and telling Samantha and telling all her little friends,
oh my gosh, I bought Tommy a crush can. I hope he doesn't find out. Oh wait, I do. I hope he does find out.
Let Tommy go pay $1 and find out himself. There'll be a Google form to fill out for the can you wish to purchase and for the person you wish to buy it for. I'm running out of breath. Crush cans on sale Monday.